little Canadian love.
Okay.
Oh, you be picking some hard songs.
Yummy, yummy.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum.
And now we're introducing Justin Bieber's song, Yummy. Is that it? It's not like Yumai or anything like that. I'm always putting the wrong emphasis on the wrong syllables. It could be Yumai.
Justin, you got that new album dropping. I love it.
Yeah, you got that yummy yum. That yummy yum. That yummy yummy.
Yeah, you got that yummy 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 yummy.
I just see a lot of yummy, so let's see where this is going.
The chorus is very repetitive, super catchy. I actually like this song.
You don't think that yummy 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 over and over doesn't get stuck in your mind?
It doesn't get stuck in my mind.
It does mine.
Yummy, in my opinion, makes me think of food. You're like at work, hanging out, and you're like, ooh, Cheesecake Factory's a couple blocks away. They got that lunch menu, but it's getting late, and I gotta pay full price. But I think this song is actually about sex touching.
So many different.
You have outdone yourself. She's got the treats, the desserts, you know, the syrups.
Delicious. I mean,
ice cream.
Obviously, we're thinking food, but...
I think he's talking about his wife.
Oh, she's delicious.
Hailey Biebs.
Hailey Bieber, she's very beautiful. Say the word on my way. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Any night, any day. Say the word on my way. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. He's like really down for this sex.
God, this is so sexual. I think the song is about Hailey Bieber, and she's got a yummy pussy. Like, what do you think this is?
He lets her know that she's got that yummy yummy, and if she starts to doubt herself, he's gonna be like, yeah babe,
babe. Yeah, yeah babe,
yeah babe, in the morning or in the late
or snack time, he'll be on his way. Don't fret, Hailey.
Some would say this song is about a booty call. As someone who was born in 1997, it's normal. People just, you know, they download the internet and then you use that internet to DM people, and those people DM you as well, and then you do the yummy.
Welcome.
Bonafide styling. And in no stable, no you stay on the run. And on the side, you're number one. Every time I come around, you get it done. You get it done.
The stallion's beautiful, and the way they're statured.
Elegante.
Bonafide stallion.
That stallion ain't no stable, because you can't contain it.
But no, you stay on the run.
Yeah.
So meaning like, it's like, it's worth the chase.
Every time I come around, you get it done. Ooh, she knows what she's doing. You put a ring on her, so.
She ain't no side bitch, no nothing.
Don't ever tell a girl, you my main chick, cause she's gonna go, I'm your only chick.
Unless you want someone to reply with, it's okay, you're my number three.
50-50 love, the way you split it. Okay, so they share everything basically 50-50, but it's a double meaning that she be splitting something 50-50, and then that's important because splitting stuff in a relationship is important.
Get you some fishing poles, because you be reaching and fishing for these type of analogies that you get from these lines. Your reach is so far out there.
It's a deep sea fishing pole.
Maybe he's talking about them sharing their money, or like maybe she helps pay the bills. It should be 50-50. Okay, I feel it.
50-50, love the way you split it, hunted. I'm gonna break this down for a second. Hunted is slang for numbers, 100, which is 100. Like the dollar bill, nobody has. Benjamin who?
Light a match, get litty, babe. That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda, yeah, yeah.
Litty is also a slang term for those boomers. It's like hunted, but it's litty.
Litty all up in the titty.
The jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. So like, you don't really, oh! They don't really watch the sunset.
Rolling eyes back in the head, you're like, kinda like this.
Make my toes, yeah. Oh, rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Cause she's doing the-
Zena's
sucks. Yeah, yeah. Well, your toes and your eyes don't go in the back of your head unless she's doing it well.
That is disgusting.
Standing up, keep me on the rise. Lost control of myself, I'm compromised.
Attention!
Keep me on the rise. Up, rise, duh.
That's about God.
Law, what?
Bang. On the rise. Lost control of myself, I'm compromised. Because it was like, oh,
he can't hold back.
Oh my God. I think we should turn the air on.
Here we go.
Okay, so what else?